What's up, guys? Infinite Craft Films here. Today, bringing you the fourth episode of our Fallout 4 Let's Play walkthrough. Let's play whatever you want to call it, either of those two. But yeah, right now we're just picking up right where we started off, or where we ended, which is we're gonna go kill these raiders for our friends back at that one camp area. And it says to head into this city, to this area. I don't know what this place is called, but it looks pretty big. It looks like a big city. So let's just run right into it. Oh, it's Lexington. I guess we're just gonna cut through this little area and hope there's no one here. Super Duper Mart. Oh, I just saw something up there. I don't know what that was. I just saw like somebody walk by. I have no idea what it was. Oh, there they are again. I don't know if they can see us. It looks like power armor. That's really scary. We're gonna keep on moving along. Hope they don't see us. Oh, dog meat, found an enemy. I don't know where that enemy is he found. Oh gosh. Lucky headshot. Dog meat, help. Okay, dog meat, thank you. I need the ammo. Come on, reload. Shouldn't there be more enemies? Hopefully not. I don't want that one guy to find us over there. Just move along. Everything's fine. Let me see where we have to go first. On the map, we're supposed to go here, so we have to go to that big area up here. It says caught. Yep, there's somebody right there. I can already... Okay, we're hidden. I heard shots. Oh, caution. Oh, they see us. Just run. Just run. Hopefully dog meat makes it. Oh, looks like there's a turret there. There is a turret there. Great. I don't know how to use VATS. Let me see. Controller. VATS is Q. Let's test it out. Oh, it doesn't look like we're gonna make it. Doesn't look like we're gonna hit any of them. Let's try and hit this guy. Except. We hit him once. Nice. Get a few shots off on this turret before we have to duck back and cover. See if we can get a hit. Looks like he has a shotgun, so he's trying to move up. One more bullet and that guy's dead. Come on, dog meat. I'll take him out, I got you. If we can get this turret out, it'll be a lot easier to get past here. The turret's... There we go. Turret down. Now this guy. Got him. Let's keep moving. Okay, they don't have anything on them. I don't know if we should stay outside or go in. I don't know why I'm walking so slow. I guess we'll just go in, because that's where we have to go anyway. I'm almost certain there's going to be people inside here, because there's always people inside places like this. Almost always. Oh, Oh, there's a mine. Great. We're just gonna rush. To rush him. That was a shotgun. I need to heal. Use a stim packy. There you go. We'll use two of them. Hit her right in the facey. Bottle caps, don't mind if I do. Puppy, where'd he go? We're gonna heal him up. He's bloody. That bloody puppy. Move it, bro. Move it, bro.
Hey.
No, go stop. Get out of the way. How do I get rid of this cancel? Okay, we killed him. Just grab all this stuff that these people have. I don't know if we should go up. It says we're supposed to go up, so I guess we'll go up the stairs. Grenade. Grenade! Did no damage. Yeah, there's gonna be lots of enemies in here. I want to save it just in case I die. Okay, that was a quick save.
Oh man, come back! I was having fun.
I thought there'd be people in here. Oh, yep, yeah, there is. I'm gonna run at them and they had grenades. Oh, it's a. Oh, his head just flew towards me. And I'm on fire. I'm about to die. Get out of the fire. There's another one of those turrets up there. And he's hurt. Dog meat's hurt. I'm gonna try and destroy that turret. That's the only way we're gonna. Can you see the turret through there? I don't even know. Apparently, we killed all the raiders here, which I know we didn't. Where's that? Let's just heal him and get out of here. Because we already killed everybody, supposedly. So let's just get back to the little settlement place that's been having trouble with these raiders. And, okay. I don't know what that was. I have so many guns, it's like crazy. Which way do we go? Oh. Let me save, just in case I die. Can I use... I don't think I can use... Yeah, I can't while enemies are nearby, because there's an enemy right there. There's two enemies. Oh, they just threw a grenade! Oh! They're behind me as well. I can't see them. I'm just gonna run back. Oh, I leveled up. That got my health up. Nice. Let me see if I can get a headshot. Oh! I got a headshot. That was a 34% chance of hitting it. I did. Is dog meat hurt? Yeah, I think he's hurt. This game is brutal. Stimpak him again, because he likes getting hurt. We just need to try and get to a safe area so we can fast travel. We'll just run back this way. There's too many of them. And we're stuck in a bush. Oh! Dog meat, what are you doing? What are you doing? Hit him 2 times. Okay, I got him. I think we can fast travel now. Oh, I still see one. We may be able to fast travel now. Let's test it out. Yep. Our first fast travel of the game, fellas. Looks like a Halo guy. Master Chief or something. Okay, we're back here. Let me put the gun up. I'll talk to her.
You find those raiders?
Yep.
Yeah, I kicked their asses for you.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Okay, so we helped them out, and we can now use the workshop here. Which I don't know where that is at. Where would that? It wouldn't be on the grill. Where's the workshop at for this place? Right here. I don't know how to. I'm looking at how to build things. We don't want structures made out of wood. Oh, what? We have wood and steel? I didn't even realize that. We can build something right here. That's really cool. I like that. I wonder if you can, like, fast travel to homes and stuff that you build. Defenses. Let's look at a guard post. How much does this cost? Oh, we could build a guard post. How do we have all this wood and steel? I don't even know. A turret. Let's look at defense turrets. I don't think we can make those. Yeah, we can't. That's really cool. I like this. What other quests do we have? Oh, we gotta talk to Preston Garvey. Whoa, what was that? Oh, it was like all the ghouls that stand up. That's really cool. We gotta go back to Preston, back in my home. Fast travel to the sanctuary. And that was me in episode 2 right there. I'm really, really enjoying this game. It's a lot of fun. If you have hesitations of buying this game, just buy it. You'll like it. The graphics are nice. The gameplay's nice. I love the dialogue. Very, very fun. I like it. Your energy is I gotta go talk to Preston Garvey, guy with the cowboy hat. Why is he way out here? Hey, don't shoot at me.
Take care of your gun. It'll take care of you. You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, But once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the men. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I'm listening.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
No.
No.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered?
I know how it feels.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Thanks.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Yes.
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Quite a promotion.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
This quest sounds really fun, whatever he just gave me. So we just want to go to our data. Yeah, Clear Sunshine Tidings Co-op? This sounds really fun. Let's look on the map. Where is it at? It's down here. I guess that's where we're going to go. But first I want to go see if I can add anything onto this weapon of mine. Weapons workbench. Onto this. I think I already have a long... Do I already have a long barrel? No, I don't. I think it already has a long barrel on it, or does it not? Oh, it does already, I think. See if we can put... Oh, we can't.
Yeah, that's good advice. Sounds like quite the adventure.
We gotta have adhesive and nuclear material.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Glass and adhesive. How do you get adhesive? We need glass and adhesive. But I wouldn't know. I think you can take things that you already have and you can like break them down. I think I've heard that, maybe. Let me see. I thought you could do that. I'm not sure. Glass and adhesive. Oh, yeah, that's cool. You can inspect things. You may have to do it inside of... inside of the workbench. Scrap. Oh, you get... Okay, never mind. You can just get steel for stuff like this. Like, what do you get? Okay. You just get steel. Pool cue? Wood? I'm guessing none of these things give us... adhesive, so... And I don't know how to get adhesive. But I wanna rank up gun nut. Let me see what that looks like again. Okay, it looks like a guy building stuff. rank up. It's a guy at a workbench. That's what I gotta do. Is this... No, that's armored. That's blacksmith. Where's gun nut? It's supposedly some guy like on a workbench. I'm probably just missing it. It's probably right in front of me. Right there. Accept. I'm gonna see if we can buy it. No.
I can't help right now.
It's a free country. Let me know if you change your mind.
Can you buy anything from anybody? I'm assuming not. I have no idea where you'd get adhesive and glass. Maybe get some glass from this? I don't know. I don't think you can just... I don't think you can just... I don't know. I'm confused. I just took a bread box. I didn't mean to do that. I want a scope on this thing, but we need glass and adhesive. But where do you find adhesive? That's what I'm trying to find out. Isn't like duct tape adhesive?
But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Come on, I just... Transfer? Okay, I always keep clicking escape instead of... These are like guns. What does the minigun give me if I scrap out just 8 steel? Okay. I would really like a sights on this. Oh, we can get a short scope. Oh. Okay, we'll do this. Okay, we did it.
Your energy.
Let's see what it looks like now. Oh, it's already in our hands, I think. Oh, nice. That's really cool. Okay. We built ourselves a scope. No.
I can't help right now.
It's a free cut.
We're gonna make our way to the settlement place. Probably gonna take a while to get there. All this water is probably gonna be radiated. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be radiated. Let's try and Jump over it. Kill it. That's the bad thing about... Why isn't he dying? Why'd that take so many hits? This is the bad thing about having a long scope is, it's gonna be crappy up close. It's gonna be horrible. Plus four reds. Nice. You have no idea what that noise was. Let's see what's in this house out here. Just, I'm bleeding. Oh, I thought I was bleeding.
Hell yeah.
This. Okay. Okay, I'll take. What's he doing? Is he supposed to attack or nah? We'll do another stim pack. Cause we need it. We only got three left. Hopefully there's nobody here we really can't deal with. We really can't deal with people right now. We gotta keep moving. This is gonna definitely be a long walk, so I'll probably just get back to you guys when I actually do get there. So I'll see you guys in a quick second, thanks to editing. Okay, so we're coming up on the actual place. It's right around here. He talked about it being taken over by raiders or something. Oh, no, not these again. Oh god, no. I need to get out a different weapon. These are too powerful. I mean, they have too much health. Double barrel? That work? Not really. Okay, we killed one. Do bats and try and hit it in the... Okay, we got a critical hit, and our dog is down. Gotta use, we only have two stim packs left. We're gonna go back to our sniper rifle. And we need to use a stim pack as well, so we're running low on stim packs. I'm just gonna use one for now. He talked about there being enemies around this area. It's down here away. I don't know if they're people or like monsters. Oh, there's a robot down there. Probably not friendly. We definitely need a different weapon. This is not good for up close. We don't really have anything else. It's like, guess we'll just use the laser musket. Let me go ahead and save. I guess it automatically saves when you find a new spot. Come on, buddy. Help me out here. I missed. Now we have to use our last stim pack on him. Whoa, there was a lot of stuff in there. No stim packs either, and we're gonna use the bolt. No, that's not what we just picked up. We picked this up. This is what we've had before. Oh, and I don't have that much ammo for it left. I guess we'll just continue using this. Oh, he is back up. He has more health now. And I think if these are all ghouls, we're gonna have trouble because these guys are powerful. Professor Goodfields. No, we don't want to attack him. Oh, we want to see what he's all about. Oh, he has like a red light on him. I'm sure he's hostile. Can I? Okay, there's not even an enemy. Can't even go inside there. I'm sure he's gonna be hostile. Oh, I guess he's not hostile, just really strange. Hopefully that guy's dead. He is dead. A chemistry station is a workstation. I don't know who else or what else is here. He's dead. Oh, probably something in here. Yep. Come on, we can't risk the stim packs. Let's go for the head. Okay, we vaporized one of them. Vaporize the other one. Okay. Anything else in here? Nope. Build. Okay, this is what I thought sounded fun. We have to build something for the radio station. We want to get rid of our marker. Oh, okay, come over here. I don't know where it would be, what it would be under. Ah, he's rolling around on the ground. That's really cool. Power? I don't know where you go to build it. Hold V to open the workshop menu. It says it wants like a radio beacon. I don't know where those are at. Yeah, this is what we need to build. We'll just build it over here. Build. Okay, we got the radio beacon. Now what do we need to do? It says hold V to open the workshop menu. It requires power. Build a generator and connect it with wire to provide this object power. Okay, so we need to build a generator? Maybe. I think that's what it said. Let's just do a small generator. Okay, now we need to connect it with wire. Where's the wire at? Run a wire from the generator. How do you get, where's the wires at though? Oh, maybe it's just like, oh no, it's inside here. I don't know where wire's at. This is laser tripwire. We don't want tripwire. I guess that works. Whoops. I accidentally just deleted the radio beacon. I need to do this all over again. Escape. What did it say to do? Talk to Preston Garvey again. That monster looks cool. Okay, is he still in that one house? I'm assuming. Yep, there he is.
What do you need, General?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I've gotten word about a settlement that's been threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Well, this will have to be it for the next video. Once again, if you've made it this far, I thank you for watching. It means so much if you guys watch these videos. Please leave a like and comment your opinion, what I should do, how you think the series is going. And if you have not already, please click the subscribe button to keep up to date with all my Fallout 4 content that'll be coming out onto my channel. Yeah, like I said, thank you, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.